Listen to the stories I'm telling.
I think about our futures as vibrant.
I am whispering wishes. I live in the wishes that I whispered in the past.
Dear time.
I'm letting the memory settle within me.
It's a challenge.
New to this kind of experience.
There's a story about a man who murders beautiful virgins for their smell.
It's a little hard for me to imagine you.
Someone asks, what if you fall in love with someone based on what you feel most strongly? I wonder.
It's not that easy, as everybody thinks.
How do I fall in love? Or rather, why haven't I fallen in love yet?
When it gets too loud, I yell my wishes to her.
I want to place you in a pickle jar.
Old.
You would look nice in my chameleon shelf.
What does that say about my perception?
The space between all the versions of yourself. The space between you and your family. The space between you and the person beside you.
Be patient with me.
Embrace.
And love.
Pacumenta.
Welcome to Pacumenta.
Welcome to Pacumenta.
We're talking memories. We're talking vulnerability. We're talking clay.